porcupine and a leopard. It's just there. It's after the porcupine. That's the porcupine. Okay, and there in the grass, just there, is the leopard somewhere. Look, it's turned away from the leopard.
Is it away from the leopard?
I don't think it's away. This leopard knows that he must get the porcupine when the porcupine is completely unaware of him. Because the leopard doesn't want those quills. The porcupine will reverse back and stick to the leopard with those very sharp quills. There, the porcupine is munching away on rhizomes. Okay, we've got some action here, and this action is that this big male leopard has tried once or twice to get this porcupine to become breakfast, but the porcupine is absolutely defending itself in the classic way, and that is by turning its back on the leopard and then jabbing its quills into the leopard's paws or into its mouth. That's happened a few times. tries to stab the leopard.